Now we will see the derivation of equipotential lines. Derivation of equipotential lines. So equipotential line is nothing but along this equipotential lines, the velocity potential function should be constant. Then we can say that those lines are equipotential lines. So an equipotential line is one along which velocity potential function velocity potential phi is constant is called equipotential function. So that means that is for equipotential lines. Phi equal to constant we can say. So that means d phi is equal to derivative of the velocity potential function should be equal to 0. But this velocity potential function is a function of some x comma y for steady flow. We know that. So now we will derive this. So d phi. So we have to now find out d phi should be equal to 0. Now we have to find out what should be this d phi will be. So d phi is equal to, according to chain rule, if we differentiate this function in case of the x and y, that will equal to dou phi by dou x multiplies by dx plus dou phi by dou y multiplies by dy. So but we know that dou phi by dou x is equal to minus u in case of the velocity potential function. In the previous video we saw that. So u is equal to minus dou phi by dou x and v is equal to minus dou phi by dou y according to velocity potential. According to velocity potential function. Therefore, d phi is equal to minus u dx minus v dy. So from the above, this main equation d phi equal to 0, if we take for equipotential lines, d phi should be 0. Therefore, this d phi value should be equal to 0. Then 0 is equal to minus u dx minus v dy. If I take minus s common, then minus u dx plus v dy equal to 0. That means u dx is equal to u dx plus v dy equal to 0. So u dx is equal to minus v dy. Therefore, if you want to find out the slope, so slope is we can represent it by the dy by dx. So dy by dx is equal to slope of equipotential lines. That represents dy by dx is equal to what will be there, u by dy by dx is equal to u by v with minus sign, so minus u by v. So this is about the equipotential line. So equipotential line is nothing but the line along which the velocity potential function is constant. We can say that it has a equipotential line. So this equipotential line we can use in the next sections in order to derive the relationship with the other functions.